The Vigo County Public Library is kicking off another new project this week. Construction work will begin soon on the library's roof. The project starts this Wednesday and is expected to last through the month of November. Library officials say visitors may experience noise disturbance. The east end of the library parking lot will be closed to the public.